You say you want a revolution. Many who see through the illusion that the psychopaths in control are creating are calling for a revolution. My question would be, why do we want to revolve round and round, centered on the same control point? Revolutions do not solve for anything. They bring us back to where we started. Some would call it evolution that they seek. But evolution stems from the same Proto-Indo-European root. Vel means to turn, revolve. So though we might think there is the idea that things have changed in evolution, at the core it remains the same. What we need is an emergence. To emerge means arise out or up. Come forth, come up, come out, rise. And though I have explained why we do not want to rise up in the sense of a revolution, we would best rise up, as in emerge. Emerge from the darkness the psychopaths keep us in. Rise up above the center of control. Come forth to freedom. Extract ourselves from their systems, no longer consenting to them. Come out of them. The question is, what will we emerge into? This depends on the foundation we build. We can structure society with a number of goals, and I offer a blueprint. For a society that promotes the caring ones to take care of things, not the psychopaths as the present systems do. For a society based in full freedom within the three principles, laws of ethics. An ethical society. For a society that values social currencies and is motivated by them rather than tokens given for energy input. For a society that ethically solves problems rather than passing laws and enforcing them. For a society with no motive for crime, as each may live richly, have what one wants, do what one wants. For a society where bonds draw people together, whether they are emotional bonds or bonds of interest. For a society that draws the best from each of us, allowing us to fulfill our potential, follow our bliss, make our dreams come true. For a society where we are all sovereign over self, making the choices for ourselves as we move through our lives. For a society where leaders of the moment emerge to ethically solve for the problems that arise. For a society where all can travel freely to help solve problems, for enjoyment, for education and edification. For a society where fame is earned, not manufactured by psychopaths in control, and anyone may earn it with outstanding contributions. For a society where peace reigns, because the profit in war has been removed. We must build the foundation first, of course. Please see the blueprint I offer on my channels in the playlists. And if you can't do anything but share awareness, please do so. Without you, we will ever move forward to 1984. Amaterasu Solar, chill for humanity. Love always. Humanity will win.